So today we'll discuss indole 2,3-benzopyro. From the name, it indicates that we have a benzene ring and we have pyrrole ring attached with benzene ring. So indole occurs in coal-tar, jasmine flower and orange, but we have benzene ring which is attached with pyrrole. And how many double bonds we have? 1, 2, 3, and 4. And how many single bonds we have? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. And how many hydrogen we have? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Okay, so this, and one nitrogen as hetero atom. In indole, R ring atom, 8 carbon and 1 nitrogen are sp2 hybridized. 2 sp2 orbital on each atom overlap with each other to form carbon-carbon and carbon-nitrogen sigma bond. So this is carbon-carbon and carbon-nitrogen sigma bonds. The third sp2 orbital on each ring atom overlap with an s orbital of hydrogen and form CH and NH sigma bond. The hydrogen present on each carbon. So the, and this hydrogen. So they form sigma bonds. So these are the sigma bonds of carbon-hydrogen and nitrogen-hydrogen sigma bond. The unhybridized p orbital of nitrogen is occupied by nitrogen lone pair. Each carbon atom in ring possesses one unhybridized p orbital containing one electron, and those are perpendicular to the plane containing the sigma bond. So we are talking about the double bond. So these are the pi bonds, which are perpendicular to the sigma bond, which is our single bond. And overlap of these p orbital produce delocalized pi molecular orbital containing 10 electrons, 8 electrons plus 1 lone pair. So the lone pair of nitrogen take part in resonance and obeys Huckel's rule, which is 4N plus 2. So these show aromatic properties. So how you can synthesize indole? Indole is obtained by fission-indole synthesis reaction of pyruvic acid and phenyl hydrazone. So in the presence of zinc chloride as catalyst, and if we have to heat the solution, and we have to subtract NH minus 3, and then we have indole to carboxylic acid, and by decarboxylation of indole to carboxylic acid, we have our indole, which is our final product. So we have to start with pyruvic acid, which is phenyl hydrazone, and we will get indole to carboxylic acid, and by decarboxylation we will have indole. So this is the first method of synthesis of indole. And the second method is the main industrial route, start from aniline via vapor phase reaction with ethylene glycol. This is ethylene glycol in the presence of catalyst. So if we have aniline, we can prepare indole. Okay, so this is our final product, indole with alkyl group. So the starting material contain alkyl groups, and if we don't have this alkyl group, we will get indole without this alkyl groups. But if we have alkyl groups in the starting point of aniline, then we will get indole with alkyl groups. So this is the second method of synthesis of indole. Now, electrophilic substitution reaction. So if electrophile attack at position number 3, so this is position number 3, how nitrogen is 1, 2, and this position is position number 3. If we have attack of electrophile at position number 3, we have 2 resonance structure. But if we attack at position number 2, we have only 1 resonance structure. That's why indole give electrophilic substitution reaction at position number 3, because it has 2 resonance structure. So what are the chemical reaction of indole? So first of all, halogenation, it will also attack at position number 3, because at position number 3 we have 2 resonance structure. At position number 2 we have only 1 resonance structure. And also the same case in sulfonation, we will have our product at position number 3, because at position 2 we have only 1 resonance structure, and at position 3 we have 2 resonance structure. And also it is reduced to octahydroindole with the breakage of double bonds. So we have octahydro indole in the presence of nickel catalyst and at 250 degree. And what are the physical properties? Appearance, it is white solid, molar mass 117, order jasmine-like, density 1.17 gram per centimeter cube, melting point 52, say 54 degree, boiling point 253, say 254 degree, soluble in hot water, acidity 116.2, basicity 17.6. So you don't have to confuse between melting point, because in some books and some reference book you will find 53, 52, 54. That's why I combine all and I will write 52 to 54 degree. And for boiling point, we will have a range which is 253 to 254 degree. So these are the two indole derivative. One is enol form and one is keto form. So in enol form, we have OH group at position 3, and in keto form, we have double bond O group. So you have to memorize what is tautomerism. It can be asked in the exam, what is tautomerism, because it converts from one derivative to another. So you have to remember these things for your exam point of view. And what are the uses? So it is a local anesthetic, and also it is anti-inflammatory agent. So like we have two drugs, which is endomethacin, we have our indole in the basic structure of endomethacin, which is this one. And in this compound, we have our basic indole molecule, this one. So you have to memorize the name, not the structure, for your exam point of view.